I would like to thank my voters in Batagawa for taking a chance on me 5 years ago, giving me and my team the trust to shape many, many changes together with you throughout this journey. We went the extra miles for you, putting in motions, many efforts to uplift our children's schools, our houses of worship, our surroundings to work and play, and our quality of life. We have firmly laid down a solid track for a better Batagawa. Now, let's move our train of progress and make sure it does not get derailed by outsiders. This is critical because we don't want to have those important projects get canceled again by other parties. There is still much work that needs to be done. United, we can continue to outlive the life of Batagawa people and keep our town growing for a better tomorrow. We can, we must give our town a chance to finally rise to its full potential, and along with it, better healthcare, jobs, support, and opportunities. We can achieve that and more, but our visions will only come true if we take part in this effort together. Batagawa needs your help to decide its direction. Tomorrow, Saturday, 18th of December, I urge all of you to please come out and vote. Please vote for me, candidate number 2, Dr. Sim Kui Hien. Please vote for Team Dr. Sim, all SCP candidates and all GPS candidates. Your vote allowed me to continue to work with you, for a Sarawak that prosper everyone and every family. Vote for GPS. Majulah Batagawa, majulah Sarawak. Oh, ha!